That was too adorable. I'm not a big on animals, but this is fun.
Hi angels, welcome back. I'm super excited. Granny's got a music video. So, it's been a little bit, maybe close to a week-ish ago or so. I was, I don't know why, but I was checking out Zhoushen. And then later on in the day, I'm like, it's like, I wonder if Greeny has anything new, or I wish Greeny would have something new, you know? I just love these guys. They're so amazing. Their voices are so wonderful, and they're just so squeezable cute. Okay, so, and boom. You know what? I should think of these things more often, and maybe these things will just come true all of a sudden. I'm totally okay with that. I gotta start, you know, coming up with things. All right, so this music video is titled Spaceship. Official music video. It does has English closed caption, although I'm not really sure if I'll be able to follow along. Usually the first time checking things out, that's a little bit of a difficult to keep up, just because, you know, everything else gets to be concentrated on, and I'm just like, my brain just goes all over the place, and reading isn't most of the time my first priority. So, let's go ahead and give it a go. See what's happening. Just, I'm done. I'm done. This isn't like, I'm ready. Mentally, emotionally, physically. I don't know, every way I possibly can be ready. So, let's go ahead and give this one a go. Ooh. Art. Hiroshi. Better than I can draw. My son's obsessed with rockets. Aww. That's so adorable. Look at him. I like the from the cartoon to reality type of a thing. Oh. That was too adorable. I'm not a big on animals, but this is fun. You just get up and keep on moving. That's life. Look at him. All of the place is a little bit sketchy. Aww. Oh, see, that's me. So that kids. Oh, I used to walk with my cat like that too. Man, he's got all kinds of animals up there. So get all the animals in the rocket. Okay. That's an interesting concept. Thanks for the translation! I will definitely check it out again. Okay. Alright. First, I mean, super duper adorable. I can't have enough like proper words to describe how cute, and I absolutely love his voice. Everything is just a perfection. Okay, so like I said earlier, the place is a little bit sketchy. Okay, I've been around places like that where it's kind of like a little bit abandoned, trees growing, everything else. It looks about similar, pretty much, you know. Wouldn't recommend going. But it feels like it's one of those, you know, places where you were like young and just exploring things, trying to figure out life or thinking of a future, you know. I don't know, something like that. But it's just keep on going, like, you know, dust your pants off and keep going type of a thing. So this was super cute. I am super excited to check it out again with reading. Pay attention to the closed captions a little bit more because, you know, I don't do it very well in the first go. But I was super excited that he has something new, and I'm just ready for everything. I am just ready for everybody's comebacks. I'm ready for everybody's concerts. I'm ready for Singer 2020. I'm ready for everything. Ah, this is gonna be great. This is already starting out to be a wonderful 2020. Let's see what's gonna be, you know, what we have more in the music industry that we get to explore. And I am so happy for this. This is so sweet and wonderful. I like the little kitty. I did used to walk around outside with my cat on my shoulders outside. I don't know. And that thing stayed. She stayed up there. Like, I don't know, like a trusted parrot or something. She stayed there. All right. So thank you so much for this great suggestion. If you have any more, please leave me comments below. Don't subscribe to our channel. Hit the subscribe button and the bell so you guys don't have to see you. And I'll see you next time. Bye. It's awesome enough to be